My name's Sebastian Joll. I've been at Blend since June 2021. When I came in, it was our first opportunity to really bring together a revenue operations function and start to look at operations and how we deal with our customers and our systems across the lifecycle rather than in silos as the way we were doing it before. Blend provides a cloud-based platform that helps banks, credit unions, and other fintechs really digitize their experience and help bring the way that they manage their customers into the 21st century.
One of the questions, especially as of late, that has been relevant is how many hours are we spending on professional services? It's my responsibility to pull the data, synthesize all that information together, and provide to the finance team the singular dashboard that they can use to understand the answer to that question.
And so what we spent the first few months doing is separating out our systems and data team, which now uses Fivetran, to try and bring a single view of the customer from these silos into one data warehouse, where we can start to ask questions that touch the sales cycle, the deployment cycle, the product usage life cycle, and everything else that we use to serve our customer.
Another one of our internal stakeholders we work closely with is product. So a question that we often need to answer is, all right, is a feature subscribed? Or is the feature turned on?
So with Fivetran, we're able to bring a lot of those data sources together and think more deeply about how customers are using the product, whether that is typical for customers who are they on a roadmap that is typical for customers that end up being more successful with us down the line and increase their product penetration and increase their usage.
Probably the big thing from the customer success team is they need to be able to understand the CSAT scores, customer satisfaction scores, and net promoter scores of the customers we serve. That requires going through those survey response datas. And the most scalable way to do that, obviously, is to load it into a warehouse and do the calculations there.
With Fivetran, we're able to really mix information from, you know, implementation life cycles against the contracting information, or support life cycles against churn rates and other information about the customers. We're also able to connect that more easily with data that the engineering team is bringing in from our product. So we can look at how customers are using the product and join that to how they've expanded their product portfolio with us in the past, accelerated utilization, or just had smoother deployments that led to revenue earlier than we might have expected.
Fivetran makes ELT simpler, and that's why Blend partners with Fivetran.